I agree with the announcer here. Okay, so it's a very subtle play, and it doesn't look super skilled or anything like that, but it's very important to understand the reasoning why he made this pass. Okay, this defenseman right now, his trajectory is going straight back to the left or right post from our vantage point. But look at the space that he has here. All of the pressure, all of his weight is going to be on these heels, right? Doing the C cuts backwards. But as soon as you see a defenseman apply pressure and start closing off the gap, you know that this structure, so the structure of the stick, is weak. So once you start seeing him push a little bit in this area, this is up for exploitation. You can go under that stick. So if you have a guy that's coming off this lane, slipping a pass under the stick when a guy is trying to close you off, is a great play. Right, as soon as he does that, that window's up. It's a very, very subtle thing, but being able to slip passes under stick when guys aren't expecting it is a major, major component to being offensively elite.